I think it is always nice to be part of the jury because you get to see the best of work, best of people. Having said that, I think the process was quite smooth. We had a diverse jury today on the table, so it was quite democratic, and there's lots of, you know, agreements and disagreements, but I think we have today come to a sense of what's the right team that could go actually for being top 30 under 30. So there's a smooth process. In terms of entries, although I found that the entries were richer and more, I could see more digital coming up, and that's reflecting the sentiment of the industry as well. But it could have sort of, I think the opportunity areas to sort of guide it towards the paradigm changing aspects of people who are bringing in new ways of doing old things or new ways of interpreting the complexity. And I think I saw a lot of youngsters closer to 23 and 24 participate and have been able to do things very differently. So that was very encouraging.